I came to this country in 1989. I came to Ithaca in 1990. And ever since I got to Ithaca, I became involved in any number of community issues, whether it was performing social justice theater or bringing to light history that had been buried that people needed to hear and learn about, or advocating setting up neighborhood associations. Something I really take pride in, because I always felt that when communities are together and people are speaking in one voice, they can affect change. I'm a member of the Tompkins County Legislature. 2001 is when I started in the legislature. As a matter of fact, I'm running for my fourth term. One of the things I pride myself and I try to say to folks is I try not to represent myself as a politician. I'm in politics. I try to look at myself as someone who represents the interests of people. The challenges for women running for office, I can speak from my own experience. It's a man's world. So sometimes it's hard to be taken seriously. I speak to classes, I speak to folks, and I tell young women that it is a noble, noble, I call it a profession, to be in. Get involved in your community, know what's going on, and be able to stand up and advocate for rights.